Hello, everybody, and welcome back.
Nice.
I'm going. Yeah. Now.
There. Let's go.
Oh, she's starting stealth every single battle. I feel like the last few battles I did with her, she's been in stealth mode every time.
I don't mind.
Alright, that's good.
Death awaits you.
Nice poison, though. I'll do this one. Galleon Fort.
My turn.
Hey!
Death awaits you.
I'll use this one.
Come. Now.
There. Rare drop for the taking.
Hey!
The ancient battlefield's to the right. It looks completely empty out there.
The Empire was using it as a military camp not too long ago.
Yeah!
It'd be nice if we had time to check it out. But we'd better keep straight for Armonica.
Huh? Got a funny feeling.
Over there!
This isn't looking good.
What are we going to do? Don't worry, Pulley! I won't let them hurt you! I'll distract them. I want you all to run for the village, okay? Whoa! What do we do, Camille? Shoot! No one hurts my sister while I'm around! There's too many of them. At the rate things are going.
Ellie!
It's a lot of Farkas.
Lloyd!
Sorry it took us so long. Mind covering our six?
We won't let them harm the children.
Bring it!
Death awaits you.
All right. Does hers get everybody? Yeah, it does. All right.
Behold my dance, an illusory offering to departing souls. Sleep, embraced by silver light.
Okay, playtime is over.
Rubrum Knight!
Okay, later.
It ends here! Rising Sun!
there's two left. Or is there one left?
A holy rite of Adios! Shine upon us from the heavens! Aura Rain! Thank you so much!
Yeah, there's two left.
I'm going! Yeah!
Let's go! Yeah! Yeah!
All taken care of. That takes care of that.
You're all unharmed, right? Good job hanging tough for so long, Ellie. I'm glad to see you're all right.
You show up out of nowhere at the perfect time, and that's all you have to say to me? I was so worried, and I thought I may never see you again. You're not still hurt, are you?
No, I'm fine. Sorry that I worried you. I'm so happy to see you again, Ellie.
Lloyd, I...
Lecter tipped us off that an SSS member was in Armorica. But I never expected to run into you too, Cecile. I'm so glad you're all right.
It's so good to see you're okay too, Lloyd. I'm sure you must have gone through a lot to get here. I didn't know what to think after the injuries you sustained at the ceremony.
Thank you.
Alright, everybody. I'm gonna stop here, and I'll see you all shortly. Bye-bye.